When you encounter chaos, do you try to control it or do you harness its potential? This week we're pursuing positive chaos. Chaos is generally viewed as negative, complete disorder and randomness. Little is predictable, everything seems disconnected, so little things can throw you completely. If you were to create an acronym for this word, chaos, it could be challenging, hectic, anxious, overwhelming stress. Can you relate to this condition? In the early 1960s, mathematician meteorologist Edward Lorenz was trying to precisely predict the weather, and he realized, well, he couldn't. No matter how much data he gathered about past and present, he concluded small, imperceptible changes in inputs would create amplified future results. This became known as the butterfly effect. That is, theoretically, a butterfly flapping its wings could create weather patterns hundreds of miles away. Chaos theory was born. Lorenz also mapped the answers to randomly generated differential equations and discovered the existence of underlying and quite beautiful patterns. Interestingly, the plot points began to resemble the wings of a butterfly in various physical planes. You see, chaos isn't necessarily a bad thing or even all that random. Small, imperceptible, real-time inputs amplify into multiplied future impact. So what does this mean to you? Within your chaos right now is powerful energy. You don't have to understand it or control it. In fact, you can't. And the way you engage with the chaos of now, your real-time inputs of words, choices, and actions will create amplified versions of those choices. So if you don't like what you have, you must start handling things differently in order to change your patterns and create amplified, more positive results. Chaos can be challenging, hectic, anxious, overwhelming stress. And it can also be challenging, healthy, aspirational, ongoing symmetry. Still challenging, but intentional challenges aligned to better health, aspirational ideas, and increasing ongoing symmetry throughout your life. It's impossible to know the whole plan, and yet within this moment is the totality of all to come. By embracing chaos and increasing congruence, you can be confident you are on the right path. Until next week, stay off balance, on purpose.